so you don't fall and hurt yourself. On May 22nd. She's also an engineer and a sculptor herself, so she's in charge of the whole mountain operation here.
Thank you. Now,
this year is really a good foundation for 10 kids. Now, this is what Korzok looked like when he was a young man. And this is what he looked like in his later years. Quite a contrast.
These are called turtle flutes.
Yes, sir.
Do they have to be baked or are they sun-dried?
No, And he put in the kiln, yeah, I can. After 10 days to dry pretty good, mm-hmm. put in the kiln.
Okay.
Yeah. After that, it looked like this. Yeah.
Turtle fruits.
Yeah.
Now, are these designs special?
Just the Indian designs. Indian design. Like this. Squeeze a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Now it's coming like this.
Wonderful. How do you get the holes in them then?
The holes is a little bit this. Okay. This is number one, like this.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Now I can wait maybe 30-40 minutes to mm-hmm. to tune it each turtle fruit.
Wonderful. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
No problem. This is already tuned in the morning.
Oh, let's see.
Fresh clay.
Beautiful. Thanks so much.
Thank you.